Hello everyone, welcome to my Kingsport Lighthouse. Today I will be showing you the Kingsport Towers that I built at the Kingsport Lighthouse. I'm going to only be specifically focusing on the building today. This building is a 7-story building. It holds 30 settlers total. And I made it using the SOE pack, specifically the high-tech set from the SOE pack. I will be listing all of the mods that I use down below. And I'm going to make this more of a tour video than anything, so I'm not going to be talking a lot. I'm going to be shutting my trap. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I will answer them. I set up the building like this. The first floor has a large kitchen and 2 full bathrooms. The second floor has settler quarters. The third floor has a bar, lounge, and dining area. The fourth floor is settler quarters and 4 bathrooms. The fifth and sixth floors are both settler quarters, but the sixth floor also has like a patio deck with a bar and seating area. The final floor is the 7th floor and it's a clinic. And the 7th floor also has access to the top of Kingsport Lighthouse, so the settlers can easily get up and down between the two buildings. And just a warning, since this structure is so large, there will probably be some frame rate drop zaddy! So I apologize in advance for that. Thanks for checking out my video, guys! Thank you.